All right, so since we got a new recruit, I guess it's about time to go to the Greenleaf. Or maybe not.
The fuck is happening?
That level was 382. You know what? Let's do this. Actually, one more battle trading. I wonder if you could catch another Pokemon, like... I wanna know. Everyone. I'll probably just recruit him just for the fuck of it. I wonder if you could like recruit someone. Actually, warrior, top speed. There we go. Damn. Wait, actually.
Flame wheel.
Ah, crap.
Shit.
What is this? Still kill them. Seven times. Sweet. Bye. I don't know what a pretty chord does. Blah. Need me finish the job. Critical. Aw. You bitch. It's not making me flinch. Son of a bitch. Damn right, victory's around the corner. Alright, I'll just recruit him for the fuck of it. Damn, that shit went down. Alright, so we have 470. And they have 311. There's no way we could lose. Obviously you, and if you could join. Off to battle. This guy looks cool. He reminds me of me. That's hardly a fight. How was that? Claim all banners. All banners are claimed by the enemy or the allies. So am I supposed to like really kill them or? Fuck. Damn it. Motherfucking Call of Duty and domination. Alright, first of all, you go there. You help him out, just in case. While me and Evie go for the turkey on the other side. Jigglypuff will stay on the sideline. No, wait. T'Pig will stay on the sideline. And Jigglypuff will come in for the counter. That sounds so strategical. Oh, that's messed up. Wish that vibe broke on you. Man, this would have been barely impossible. Without the help of these fire guys, this game would have probably been... What the fuck? Alright, Charmander, you go for the turkey.